Real loud.
Now this is a very unusual hat. I wonder what's under a hat such as this. It could be a creature they call the gazette, who balances things on its head because it's flat, or a striped-loving pikester from Upper Mount Fat, or some sort of a kind of a hat wearing. Hat?
Now that I'm moved here, there's no telling what may ensue. With a finger like, with a hat like me, and a finger like you.
Largest of all.